Well, when thinking about ordering takeout for dinner, many families can't agree on pizza, pasta, seafood, or Mexican. Well, to streamline the process and to help you and your family make a fast and easy decision, News 8's Erin Ovalle introduces us to the founder of MaineTakeout.com in this week's Tech Trends Report.
Good morning, everyone. We are once again talking about how technology makes our lives and the world so much easier and more convenient. And to talk more about that and his mission is Dean Barron. You're a local entrepreneur, Dean. You brought us some goodies here from your website, MaineTakeout.com. So tell us all about it.
Well, MaineTakeout.com was started back in 2003. Since then, we've kind of rebuilt it, reconstructed the whole thing, and added an online ordering part that wasn't there before. That makes it very easy for restaurants around the area, if they get involved with Maine Takeout, to have online ordering available for their restaurant for their customers.
So let's talk about exactly what the customer has to do and what the features are that are benefiting them.
Well, I guess the features would be once you get to the Maine Takeout website, you would pick the restaurant that you want to eat at. Once you get to the restaurant of your choice, of your choosing, you would then get to their restaurant page on Maine Takeout and be able to place an order through that page.
And how are the restaurants responding to this and kind of what's your goals for the future?
Well, we've got a backlog of databases, probably about 200 plus restaurants in the state, and we're adding more every day. The database is still kind of being recreated from where it once was. It was used to be a scanned menu. Now with the online ordering portion, the scanned menus are kind of going by the wayside because people can order right online now.
And what are the benefits for some restaurants to participate in this?
Basically more business. Yeah.
Free advertising. And
all kinds of advertising. Yeah. We've got bumper stickers, door stickers, window stickers. You know, you'll see Maine Takeout everywhere.
So, Dean, what's the feedback been so far from both customers and restaurant owners?
Well, the current feedback there really isn't a lot because we just got the website cranked back up about 4 to 5 weeks ago and it's trying to fill the pipeline back with restaurants. The past feedback was a phenomenal. On the website, there's all kinds of feedback from clients or customers as well as restaurants.
And they're
probably the best place to check that out.
And we know that there's so many good restaurants in Maine and the greater Portland area where we are right now. So I'm making life a little easier for us.
Sure is.
Dean Barron, thank you so much with MaineTakeout.com. Go ahead and check it out, both if you're hungry on a Friday night or if you're a restaurant owner as well. Dean, thank you for joining us.
You're very welcome.
And that's going to do it for this week's Tech Trends Report. We'll send it back to you.